Oh no! Where have they gone? Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done! See, you can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
Well, that was definitely quite a mouthful of a start. Faltero Parnash Shagwini Ushla Quig Batman Cotter Arkham. So, I thought I'd just skip ahead from where I left off last time in part one. The Riddler side mission just came up and I figured I'd just get a start on things. So, here we are. Back to Batman Arkham City again. Let's keep going. Just thought I'd make a start at that, anyway. Right, just to kick the ball. Kick the ball. Okay, I'll deal with these bastards first. Oh yeah, I have to make sure that I do not take this guy out. I have to take out these guys first. Okay, good. Okay, good.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
Lovely.
Get over here.
Right, anyway, as I was saying... Shut up. As I was saying, anyway, I had two questions for you guys to start. In part one of the Arkham City playthrough, I asked who your favourite live-action portrayal of Batman was. With that in mind, who's your favourite live-action portrayal of Catwoman? Mine personally is Michelle Pfeiffer, but I'm a bit biased there because I think she's one of the greatest actresses to ever grace the camera, and I don't think I'm alone with that opinion. But then again, I also really liked Anne Hathaway, what she did in The Dark Knight Rises. And Zoe Kravitz in The Batman. That's Catwoman ripped straight out of Frank Miller's Batman Year One graphic novel. Like, as soon as I even heard that casting, I was just like, oh, that's good. That's really good. So, that's one. Can't remember the other question, though. Let's see if I can solve this from here. Nice. I thought I had to jump off there, glide and get it, but no, all good. So, in today's episode, we should be dealing with, Penguin and Solomon Grundy. Before we do that, we're going to do something a little special. Secure air. Jesus! Right, with all of that out of the way, a moment. Lovely music. It's really cool that you get to do this. It really adds a personal touch to the experience that Batman games before this just weren't able to do. But thankfully at this time video games were evolving with technology and what you could do in them, and the degree to which you can interact with your environment and all of that. Yeah. Lovely. Alright. Had to be done. When you're playing this game, you have to do that. Now, what's this tape?
How does it feel, Wayne?
Oh. Yes.
To stand on the very stones that ran with your parents' blood? Do you feel sad? Full of rage? Or does that outfit help bury your feelings? Hiding your true self? Oh, you are a truly extraordinary specimen. I look forward to breaking you.
And I'll fix myself, Hugo. Not to worry. Yeah, I forgot about that tape. Forgot about that. Right, let's get back to business. So we are heading to the museum now to Zaz. Go away.
Keep up, man. Penguin went to meet him.
Happy tree!
He's got some kind of deal.
Batman!
Hi, guys. Oh. It's just a regular takedown, of course. He didn't have a weapon on him. Shit. Okay. Definitely. Okay. Now let's get out the cryptographic sequencer and make our way. Fossil? Yes. The museum? Perfect. That is what you're going to get.
This is
oh yeah. I don't have the blade dodge takedown yet, but that'll be a good one to guess eventually. Now, of course, I have to deal with a bunch of these first. Combat upgrades, lovely stuff. Oh, yes.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
So we gotta travel to a couple of different locations to take out these communication jammers. And don't you worry, Oswald. I'll be making a mighty big splash in your little home. Yeah, I figured that one was easy to get as I thought it would be. There we go. Nice. Mad Hatter. So the first one, I believe, it is up here. Perfect. Hi, boys! Boom! Now, allow me to rearrange your faces. Thank you. Get away from the guns, Bayeen. Don't you dare. How dare you? Now, go to sleep. Thank you. You're gonna need a new arm. Whoop! Yeah, nice. Now, I shall break this. Bang!
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down.
Very well. Break them. Fist them.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
Nice! I level up. What have we got? Aye! I was just talking about this! Blade dodge takedown. Very nice. Damn, we're almost pretty good on the combat side of things. Yeah.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobb.
I appeared. Penguin.
Is penguins.
Or, sorry. I appeared. Penguin. Never gets old, Benedict Cumberbatch. Now, got a bunch of gun dudes here. No. Hey.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military grade kid like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learn about Cobblepot, his mouth
shut. Am I? Oh no. I forgot about the heartbeat monitors. I thought it was gonna. Thought it was gonna go down and get us. Hey, hold on, maybe I might. Oh, I thought he was gonna turn my way. Let's play it safe here now, just to make sure that I can take you out. Nice. Now, let's go break this one. Get right inside. Right in. Right up there. Very well. Now, the next one is beneath the city.
Batman's done something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
Thought that was a riddle.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Tis underneath Arkham City, Bruce. Now.
Look out! That man's here! Come on! There's a fight!
I got a camera out of Sector 1.
Oh, I've never done that before. I genuinely thought he was just gonna... Whoa! Who's firing? Who is firing? Which one of you dickheads did that? Wait. Oh, I'm after forgetting where it is. Shit.
Freezing. Can't be.
Don't know where you've gone, Dad, but this ain't over.
It is. Wait, where is it? It's over here, isn't it? Where is it? Where's the entrance to the train station? Because that is where I'm heading. Oh, Jesus, I'm going about this very haphazardly.
We've lost the camera in Sector 1.
No, this is the right... Hold on a sec, this isn't the right way. What am I doing? I'm just taking dudes out for whatever reason. Well, to take them out, of course. I'm Batman.
Doc's name is Hugo Strange.
Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Where is this? Figured I'd get him anyway. I forgot about my green marker thing up top. Well, there's a Bane tank over there. There it is. Got it. Okay. Okay. I might as well take out the Bane tank while I'm here, but for now, I'm just going to make sure that this mope doesn't see me. Hey! Did you get that? Did you get my good sight? Nice. Might as well just take this out while I'm here. Take this out. I'll just make it explode. Take this out. You take a person out. I don't even know what I said.
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
But now, let us head deeper. There are two.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman was screwed with his plans.
No shit. Thank you. Da 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 da
is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's got to be over 100 years old. How could it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin...
Hey. Hi, folks. Excuse me, Batman. Why did you not beat him down? Beat him down. Thank you. And there we go. Yeah, that would do us. Titan. Yeah, these are Titan containers, not Bane containers. Just saying that for the fun of it. No. Oh yes. Another stealth section. No, I think there might be a modified aspect to this now. Oh, Riddler informant. Gotta make sure. Make sure that I do this correctly and safely and smoothly and sneakily and well. Can I do it well? Probably. No. All those guys are grouped down there. We have someone isolated here. Let's make a start. One. Off we go. Two. Alright. On the move. Let's go. Let's see where these guys go. Oh, Riddler trophy in there, I think. If I'm not mistaken. Okay.
This is no good. You won't wake up.
I could drop the smoke pellet there and take him down, but I'm very afraid that I'm going to take out the Riddler informant by accident, and I don't want to do that. And as I said before, I'm not going to rush this either. I enjoy this too much. I enjoy preying on these goons too much.
You heard what the Penguin said, right?
Yes. No, can I? Hold on. Let's try something. Yes! Wait! He was... I wanted to drag him over the railing and knock him out. He got knocked out anyway by just being dragged over to... Dude, come on. Come on. How'd you get knocked out by that? This is on hard difficulty. Yeah, I don't want to show off too much. What am I? Who am I? Where am I? How am I? I'll tell you how I am. Wait, hold on. Am I going to tell you how I am? Probably. Maybe not. Oh, you're terrified now, aren't you? Now, do I have anything here that can... Okay, now I can do this. Because I don't have any ballistic or combat armor ready, or upgraded, I should say, I'm just very conscious of getting shot and getting health taken down. So, there we go.
Riddler, talk. Oh, crap.
Okay, I just help him.
Thanks for your help.
Thank you. No. You. Oh, level up. Very nice. Could probably start moving away from the combat shit and... Noel's here to kill me. Yeah. Let's take care of that. Grace. No. Upgrades, thank you. Yeah. Why are all the Predator upgrades there? They don't need to be. There's nothing to take care of there. Oh, I could do with the... I was... I'm doing pretty well, with regards to combat and stealth so far, so... I actually don't... Let's see how far I can go without these for the time being. What'll I do here? Fat Claw Disarm, I'm probably gonna need that. Yeah! Thank you. You want to keep people on your side, Penguin. I think beating up your goons is just going to make you look more like a joke. Now, Vicky Vale. Jesus, too small. I literally couldn't get this any bigger. There we go. Oh, new side mission. Oh, hush. I might go and trigger this one, actually. And...
scan the crime scene to determine the cause of death.
Yeah. This side mission is interesting.
The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him.
Yeah. As I was saying,
the attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive. Maybe even the killer himself.
Right. On the blood trail. Not again.
Look out, it's Batman!
Leave me alone! Bitches! I don't want to fight you. Wait, get out of my way, you. Zaz, I'm warning you.
You chicken? Come and fight.
Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You gotta believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the Identity Thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
What's wrong? You too scared to fight?
Yeah. Oh, I have to deal with the... Zaz. I swear to God, this is going to become a running joke throughout this playthrough. It's just me getting frustrated over Zaz wanting my fucking number. You lost sight? Look at me! For goodness sake, man! I'm hauling ass! Hauling ass and taking names! Smashing rectums and fisting faces! Jesus. Oh, new voicemail from Joker. How pleasant. Lovely. Puppet or the Puppeteer? That's Scarface? Arnold Wesker? Probably. No. Dinosaur. Very nice. That probably gave you a bit of a scare the first time you played this game. The one thing I will say, Arkham Knight, the Man-Bat jump scare. Every time I play that game, I never see it coming. And it is so... It's powerful. It's powerful, like. Now, let us drop. Oh, I thought I was able to... Ah! Don't want to get cut. You bitch. I am not going to beat him down. I'm going to do this. Thank you. I'm thanking people a lot here. Or I'm thanking a lot in this playthrough.
No. You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered.
Okay, I'm just going to keep going. Don't want to waste too much time. Yes. scan that first, and we are going to thank you. Still thanking people. There we go. Oh, the museum. In recruits this way. I am going to make beef out of the recruits' faces. Yes. A
remote-controlled batarang can hit switches that are out of reach.
Right, let's get the old batarang out. Hello, what am I? Why the hell was I using both? Just, Jesus, use the left analog stick. Just make it easier. And for goodness sake, slow it down, man. Thank you. Oh, another riddle worth solving is, this. Now.
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Show him what we got.
Oh, there's the other twin Tweedledee.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Nice delivery.
Aren't you scary?
Expect nothing less from Kevin Conroy.
About to find out.
Am I weak? Yes. I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, all I think I've got it. And if I don't have it, get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be built. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you going to be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
Come on, Baggins. Let's do this.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear. If you don't kill him, don't work for me.
Damn it. Okay, hold on a sec. There's quite a few of them. Ah, fuck us. Okay, there's quite a few of them. So I have to... I kept wanting to do the bat swarm for whatever reason. Let's break something. Bang. Nice. Ah, I didn't see that coming. Okay, this is going a bit awry. This is definitely the weakest I've been so far in a combat challenge. Okay, let's get a flow going. Okay, now we're cooking. Now we're cooking. No. Break a leg, and you, beat him down, please. Bang. Okay. That was hairy.
You weren't supposed to do that, Batman.
I don't know what it was, but just the sheer...
You're forcing me to bring out
the sheer volume of what was on screen. And density of thugs. It was just, wow, a lot to focus on here, as well as commentating, of course. Oh, Titan, henchman.
Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
These guys are much more fun to fight in this game. In Arkham Asylum, you had to just—it was just a batarang when they charge, and then you just do whatever. I can't really remember. But in this, you get thrown around on his back. Let's play an old whack-a-mole. Yoink. Hello. Bang. Oh, that's going to leave a mark in the morning. Charge, bitch. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Let's knock a few folks down. Oh, now we're cooking. I'm gonna hurt you. Shut up. Ah. Of course. And go down. Brilliant. Aerosurfat. Level up. Okay. Now, Jesus, what have I done? I'll take combat armor this time. That was definitely the hairiest fight I've done so far. My focus was a little bit off, but that's all right. Not dead yet.
I found Penguin.
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off?
Hello, Oracle.
What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
No. I do believe there is a switch, a button. Yes? Nice. That's where I need to go. Okay. Jurassic. No, it has been, I think, a couple of years since I played this game. If I'm not mistaken. It said on my Steam thing that I hadn't played it since, like, what, 2021? But that's just weird, like when those little cryptographic sequences come up, it's just like you can really just make out, like once you have one half of the riddle completed, you can kind of pretty much predict it, because I suppose it's the setting we're in a museum, so like that's kind of cool. Now let's go up proper. Now let's blow this thing open. Figured that this would be worth collecting. Oh yes. And yeah, this bit. Harkening back to the good old days of Killer Croc boss battle in Arkham Asylum. As Freeze is gone. Iceberg Lounge.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy.
No! Oof. That's pretty rough going.
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the Copsicle.
It is pretty...
Over here, please.
Still, it's hard to believe that that's Nolan North, the voice of Nathan Drake.
Please.
Does a really good job. His accent is a little bit... But, hi.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Right, I better free this guy first. Yeah. Had a similar reaction then, of course, to Colin Farrell then as the Penguin in the Batman. Which I was just like, wow.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th Precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze him up, then went after me. I ran him. Well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Do some stretches, do some mobility work. Find yourself a weight. Wait. Probably not. Which way do I normally go first? Do I remember? I don't. I'll go this way first. Alright, what I usually do is I just... This is what I did in the Arkham Asylum boss battle with... Hi there. Big old bastard, great white shark, hi. Right, let's free this guy. Yeah, that's what I did. It just crouched around. There's something about just walking as Batman where it's just like, yeah, it doesn't really suit. And I kind of want to just get it done faster.
Where did Penguin get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
No.
Stay here for now.
Good job. Assuming is Freeze this way? Or is this his disruptor? Hold on. Mac. There you go. And yes. Oh, yes. The thermal.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
Okay, better not go for that one. There's two thermal henchmen. Did I see another? There is a Riddler informant. Okay. Yeah, it's Catwoman Riddler trophy. Okay. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I'm gonna make for the guy over there.
You may as well pay me now.
No. Oh. Okay. Take care of. Okay. Oh yeah, I genuinely thought I was going to go for a wall takedown there, but then like, that's a Riddler informant. Do not do that.
Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard the Penguin?
I have another controversial opinion, actually.
Out of this bridge. Over here. Now. I found someone.
Danny DeVito in Batman Returns. Amazing casting choice. Like, damn near pretty perfect. I just didn't like what that movie did with the Penguin. It was just a bit too ugly and aggressive for my taste. I liked a lot of the other stuff, but I don't know, something about it just, which is a shame. Oh, shit! God!
Stay quiet and you'll stay safe.
Run! Run, bats! Run! Oh god, that was a feckin' misclicked! And also, well, bad timing on the gliding. Okay, a smoke pellet isn't gonna do me any good against thermal henchmen. I need to start picking them off. No, I can surely take care of
it. Alright.
Get out of here. Oh, no, you don't. Fuck off. Go away. No, you don't.
Leave me alone.
He's gonna turn around. Or not. Run. Run. And get out of there. Oh wait, no, that's the combat armor I equipped. Oh, it's a good thing. No, it's a shit thing that I went for that, obviously, considering this situation, but, okay. No more thermal henchmen, and they're splitting apart. That is good. You better get isolated, boys. Because I'm coming for ye.
Are you scared? Good. Fear makes you better. Fear makes you win. If you don't win, or make you more scared than you can possibly imagine.
No. Give me your secrets. Hello, I'm gone. I do not want to risk getting shot. Just swing around the gargoyles as fast as humanly possible. There we go. And get up. Right. No use listening to the dialogue for that. Oh, predator upgrade is available. Nice. No.
No sign of Freeze, just his suit. He can't survive without it. I need to find him before it's too late.
I need to talk to this guy first, don't I?
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man.
Nice to see you too. Now, come on.
Hey, listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our ass.
You are looking at the world's most
Shite. Oh wait, hold on. I need to go get Freeze. Right. Let's make our way to Freeze. Alrighty. Let's make our way to Lapland. Wait, who is that? Oh wait, that's just a statue. Never mind. Okay, let's just be safe. I don't want to get caught by Tiny Tim down there. Okay. Let's take our time. I can move a little bit, can't I? I'm sure I can just keep an eye on the meter. Yeah, that's okay. I can move a little bit. Then what happens if I walk, then? Same thing, but crouching is faster. Get over here. Whoop. No exclamation marks for me today!
Come on, Batman, we're right here.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah! Hey, what's he doing?
What does that look like?
He's got some kind of computer.
What is that
thing?
Computer thing? What area are you from? Yeah. Very nice.
Come on.
You scared? How'd he do that? You said he couldn't get through.
Shut up and hit him.
All right. Just make short work of ye. Getting some Riddler challenges done. And collecting some trophies. Joker's pets. Joker's pets. No. Hello? No, that's not it. Oh wait. Laugh themselves to death. No, that's not it. God, which one am I looking at? The hyenas. Right, let's blow this up. Hi there!
I shall slice you into pieces, American.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he has an attack that's more rotational instead of just it being straight on. Yes. Gotcha. Oh, there we go. Jesus, I thought I got this guy down. Okay, now, if I'm not mistaken, there is also a Titan container here. Yes, I'll take care of this. And we have a riddle. I recognize this. Wait. Oh, wait, hold on. Is that on my left? There we go. Abramovici twins. Not Tweedledum and Tweedledee. Different thing entirely. Different thing entirely. Okay. Well, I don't know. I thought that teddy was a riddle. It's a big old teddy. His head is bigger than Batman's head. Lovely. Can this be? Yeah, this one can be done, surely. This just opens this way up, doesn't it? Very good. Now, freeze. Okay, the way that I just did this was quite laborious. I had to go back and forth. I could have just gone to freeze first, then taken care of the stealth section. I'm after doing it. Ah, could have saved time.
Joker's cure. Where is it? Forget the cloud. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
Understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman. Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends. No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop it yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
Nora forever, the trigger for Victor. Another question to put to E. A future Batman movie. Name a Batman villain that you'd like to see that hasn't been done yet in live action. Personally, two come to mind. One, I want to see Mr. Freeze done again, but properly this time. He's had excellent portrayals like in animation, but in live action it would be just fabulous. And Clayface would be the other one for me. I think just very, very underappreciated Batman villain, Clayface. Thought I saw a rumor going.
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Hell yeah. It is beginning to thaw. Thought I saw a rumor going around that Clayface was going to be in Batman 2, but.
Good. Let's hear him squeal. Ah, what your sub-zero temperatures. Ah, no. I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and...
So that's what triggers us.
That's the famous priest.
Unfortunately.
What are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. You won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
Okay. Lovely, lovely disruptor. Now, let's get the hell out of here. Now, let's get going. Holy teeth, Batman! Let's get him on the nose. Very sensitive area. Horrible. Now go on. Piss off. Go on. Swim down to your little hole, wherever that is. Bad bastard. Bad bastard. Perfect. Equip that. Hello, Batman. Is this a riddle? I thought that was a riddle. No. Boss fight time. Oh, there we go. Oh. Very well.
I'm too far away.
The there we go.
Won't work this far away.
What? Up the gob with ya, Bardeen.
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there.
Hi, Grundy. Nothing like a little bit of electricity to wake up. You. I didn't even know where I was going with that. He looks pretty cool. The yellow veins, that vascularity is a nice detail. Alright, Grundy. Nice to see ya. Let's have a bit of fun. Okay, so I have to get those. Okay, good. Alright. Oi! Oh yeah. For some reason I was under the impression that he... Oh. Is this the first proper boss battle I've done so far? Yes. Yes it is. Whoa, hi. Wait, hold on. Oh yeah, good. Got him. Alright. Come on, give me your head. Give me the back of that head. Worked out on a Monday. Did not roll on a Tuesday. Hold on. That was going somewhere. It didn't. Okay. Oh, yeah, bitch. Oh, yeah. Let go of me. Yep, friggin'. Aye. Where do you think ye little bastards are going? Wait. Okay. Not doing great health-wise. Oh, he's going for the swing. Shit. Oh, ya prick. Okay. Now, give me that head. Give me that head. Come on, give it to me. Okay. Alright. Let's finish you off. Like, I know what's coming and stuff, but it's nice to have fun with it at the same time. Now, bit of a forearm workout coming in. I'm warming myself up, and... There we go. Okay, health is back up. We're doing good. Oh! Oh no! Fuck! Oi! Don't you dare! Don't you dare bang this way! Fuck off! What am I doing? What the fuck got me there? Ah, shut up, Oswald. God. Oh. And there we go. Now. Give me them ribs. Give me that glow stick. Come on. One down.
It's you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Now. Give me your little wings, you weasel. Get over here. Come on. And down with your penguin. Penguin, sorry. All right.
Where is Cobblepot?
Well, look who it is. Mr. Freeze.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the plow was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go
pick
him up.
Blasphemer! You're not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
I personally prefer the Ra's al Ghul pronunciation simply because of that assonance in the vowel Ra's al Ghul instead of Ra's al Ghul. Something about that, I don't know. Level up. Let's go. Heat signature conceal. No. Let's get ballistic armor. Might as well just start upgrading this while we're here. No. Ninja blood.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
See you soon, Victor.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum.
Excuse me.
I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Alright. I'll do a little bit more. Just start with this bit. Oh, the line launcher. Fab.
Suckers was really in charge. What's the deal with these jerks? Don't they know this is Penguin's territory?
The blood trail has run out. The only way I'm going to find that assassin is to locate more evidence.
And the evidence we've got. Hello. Right. Time for a chase. Where are you going?
The only way to find Ra's.
Get back here.
To get a track on that ninja. I'll need to get in.
I got some Nutella here. Yes. Wait up. What are you doing? Wait up. Stop showing off. I get better at my commentary. Not too bad so far, to be fair. And tracker.
You only continue to live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it.
And there's Robin.
Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Cool design for Robin. It's one of the better ones, actually.
Your help.
Really? That's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about me.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh, it's yours, isn't it? I'll get into the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
If you need me, you know where I am.
I know. Now go.
All right. Okay, I was going to end it there, but what I'm going to do first, seeing as I said it before, is, if I'm not mistaken, there is a Riddler hostage that is available. Oh, I have to deal with you friggin' gobshites first. Oh! Still got a Riddler challenge. Lovely. Okay, I don't want to screw it up now. Alright, let's get back on track. Keep your knife away from me, young man. But yeah. No. I said it earlier, worked out on a Monday. At the time of recording, I had an absolutely lovely workout this morning. I typically train full body, but twice a week. I have six exercises, two sets each. Two push exercises, two pull exercises, so vertical and horizontal. And then some kind of squat leg press movement, and then movement. And then something for the hip hinge, so something like a Romanian deadlift. And then about 3-5 minutes then on the punching bag. I've been doing Krav Maga since January, it's great. Now, you sleep. Yeah. Big fitness advocate. It's been a very fundamental part of my life now for the past year and a half, and I absolutely love it. I do weightlifting and cardio separate sessions individually. And yeah, no, it's great. First thing I do in the morning. Alright. Let me take care of ye first. Bad bastards. Yeah, I thought I'd get that taken care of. Right. Okay. That was easy.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
Okay. 275 3227. There we go.
At last. I suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Let's look at us.
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
All right. Let us solve this.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I?
Well, I don't know. A secret? Don't you dare talk to me like that, you condescending bollocks. And that is our destination for next time.
Get it? Why are the phones always ringing?
Man. Great looking game. Okay. That is going to do it for the second part of my Arkham City playthrough. We made some good progress there. We took care of Penguin, and Solomon Grundy. And we managed to save a Riddler hostage. And we made a start at the Ra's al Ghul section of the game. I'm gonna say it now, this is the part of the game that I'm least looking forward to doing next, because I said it before that one of the biggest issues that I have with this game is just there's a certain section where the pacing just, it's just moving at a snail's pace, and unfortunately it is this section. So I'm not looking forward to it terribly, but at the same time obviously I am going to do it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. I certainly have a lot of fun. I absolutely love this game, despite some of the faults that I do have with it. And phenomenal. I look forward to seeing you guys again in part 3. Míle buíochas, Steve Gallaire. Slán go fóill.